Hello, it's me, Stomp The Bean, and welcome back to some more Forever Stranded. Yes, we are back here finally in my single-player world, my dusty single-player world. And yeah, I've been doing a lot of work off-camera, and I'm going to show you all that in a moment. But guys, if you're still enjoying this series, and this is serious, if you are still enjoying it, then please do hit that like button. Also, leave a comment. I'd love to know if you are enjoying it. I think that can go now. We don't really need all that there. Yeah, let me know in the comments if you want to see this continue, or if you've had enough of it, then let me know, because I don't want to play anything you guys don't want to see. There's no point me doing that. Yeah, so let me know in the comments, and yeah, tell all your friends about the channel, share all that great stuff. That would be amazing. Anyway, let's get on with Forever Stranded. Right, first things first. It's really annoying me. I want to make this. Just get rid of you into there. Can we make a sound muffler? Where are you? Sound muffle. What are you doing? S-O-U-N. There we go. Sound muffler, please. Let's make one of those guys. There we go. And let's make one of these guys. There we go. Thank you. I'm fed up of hearing those chickens. Those chickens absolutely get on my nerves. The sound of silence. It's amazing. It is amazing! But right, let's talk about my updates that I've been doing. First things first, as you can see, I've changed all the floor to wood. Why? Because I was sick of walking on sand all the time. It's much nicer on the feet, and I've missed a bit here. Dang it. I'll sort that out later. I can't believe I missed a bit. Also, we are totally full on power. Power is good. The tree farm is so backed up right now that wood is not a problem. So I don't need to smelt. All these are filled up and they're all buffed up as well. And we're going to be draining those down soon. What else have I done? Oh, my new special room. This is my actually additions room. Which has got some cooling coils in it. It's nothing special, but I do have ME access. I want to know, do you put a conduit facade behind there or something to make that all blocked off? So I've got this room for actually additions. I've already made the atomic reconstructor. As you can see, it's all ready to go. And I think we'll do some empowering and stuff like that. I may extend this room a little bit more. But yeah, that's all I've done. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's all I've done there. And then the other thing is we have this guy over here, which is a Woot mob farm, which I made. I thought I'd give it a try because a lot of you were saying that my Enderman spawner over here is a bit rubbish. I mean, it spawns Enderman, sort of. No space found. Really? Well, it used to spawn Enderman anyway. And you said that the Woot farm would be the better one. And I think I've made a tier 4. I think it's a tier 4. It looks like a tier 4. Let's go to sleep. We'll go out there. And I'll show you exactly what I've done. Let me just eat some food. Get my health back up. There we go. That's cool. Right, let me just go to sleep. And do you know what? I don't even need this door anymore. I don't need it. There's no need for it whatsoever. I don't need to keep pressing that. I mean, it seems like in forever that I played Forever Stranded. It really does. And yeah, I'm quite excited to be back on here. I do enjoy this pack. I do find it a little bit hard on what to do sometimes. But I do enjoy playing it. And hopefully this mob spawner is going to work for us well. I just want to wait for all these guys to die out here. And then I'll come out here and finish off the rest. I haven't hooked up the power to it yet. Haven't done that. Whoa. Go away. Whoa. Go away. Okay. I'm better at combat now. Ever since I've been playing Invasion. Definitely. Get out. And you get out. There we go. Alright. Gone. Just this guy. And you can watch. Yes? You gonna watch? No? Okay. Obviously not. Right, so what I need to do is I need to hook up the power. to here. So this thing is the mob factory layout. Really easy to make. I mean, I can go through the recipes, I guess, but I don't really see the point. The whole point here is to get this all connected up. Where did that go? No. Get this all connected up and start making some use of it, because I'd like to see what it does. I've never made one before, so let's see what this does. Let me just put that piece of wood. I don't know why I keep getting this random lag on this game. I don't get it on any other game but this one. I've no idea. Right, so this should all be set up now. So it is a tier 4. Yeah, tier 4. And it has an unprogrammed mob controller. I need to put a programmed mob controller in there. And that's going to be the Enderman that I'm going to spawn in a moment. But yeah, tier 4. This is all it is. And all it costs is like these factory blocks of different varying colours. Now this one was made with bone, I think. Then this one, rotten flesh. Then this one, I can't remember. And this one was made with enderpearls. So I did have to leave the Enderman spawner running for a little while. But to get it going, let me show you. Let me just type in at Woot. I'll show you the recipes for everything. So, yeah, this one was bone. This one was rotten flesh. This one was blaze powder, that was right. And it cost 4 factory casings, but you got 4 in return. And then this one was enderpearls. Haven't got to the white one yet. I think that's the tier 5. Then I had to make this guy, the tier 3? Tier 3 capstone, yeah, that, which was all of this. I had to make one of those. I had to make some of those. I had to make one of those. There was loads and loads of stuff that I had to make, but I got there in the end. And then we got the mob factory spawner grinder with the tier 1, tier 3, and tier 2 upgrades all put into it. And they're just like so. And we made those before, if you remember. And these were just an emerald. So it's really easy to do. XP upgrade, XP 1 upgrade. Oh, looting. Decapitate upgrade. I didn't know you could add upgrades. That's interesting. Blood magic 1. No, I don't want blood magic. Yeah, I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, I didn't know you could do that. But what we're going to do is we're going to make one of these guys. We need a mob prism. And we need to capture a mob with the mob prism. So, let's spawn an Enderman. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, that's good. All right, good. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Right, let me in. Right. Then we take the mob prism. And then we smack the dude with it. Like that. Enderman program. Get off. Get out. I can't believe I died to my own Enderman. It's just crazy. Right. Then, if we head over to here and turn that guy off because I don't want that running anymore, he'll get killed eventually and that's fine. Let's go over to here, to there, and I'm hoping I've set this up right that I can use this on here. And it turns into a multi-block structure. It's spawning Enderman. One Enderman every 520 ticks. And the factory is running. Sneak for installed upgrades. No upgrades installed. Right, cool. Hey, get away from my Woot farm. Dude! Thank you. Right, let's go and let's go grab ourselves a chest. We need a decent one as well. Diamond chest would be nice. Let's have a look. There we go. We can make these guys. So let's do an iron chest. There we go. Let's make the gold chest. There we go. Let's make the diamond chest. There we go. Cool. We'll just have a diamond chest. I really hate those death counter things. I wish they wasn't part of the game. What's with the lag? I don't like it. Right. So I should, hopefully, be able to put this guy just here. And we should start seeing spawning Enderman spawns one mob cost 128,000 RF. This is a tier 3. And it's not getting any energy. And I know why. I know why this is happening. I do know why this is happening. Because it's not connected to the decent power that we've got. So, let's make our way through here. La 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 la. It's fine. I don't care about all this sand being everywhere. What I do want is to just connect up to my power. I do have, hopefully, if we run into it somewhere. No. I do have power here somewhere. Let's just keep going this way. Alright, I can see the room coming up. Here's the room. The room. Right. Let's just keep going, and I should run into power underneath this machine. No, that is not power. That is power. There we go. Cool. And then that is running off the what's it guy. That's it. Come on. Up. No, I need to get rid of this. And this should start giving it more power because it's coming off the capacitors rather than just that that lava generator down there, which is probably why I'm struggling here. Right, there we go. Hopefully, that's going to be enough power now to start spawning some stuff. Let's have a look. Yeah, that's getting more power now. Right, so, give me goods. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Give me stuff. I've really got to stop clicking this. But just try with an empty hand. Spawn one mobs every 520 ticks. Right, you're getting all the RF that you need. I'd like to install upgrades. I'm not seeing any loot. I'm a little concerned. Where's my loot? Come on! Give it to me! Have I got this chest in the wrong place? Maybe? Oh no, there we go! Yes! We got an ender pearl! Finally! Finally got an ender pearl, but it does cost an awful lot of power. I wonder how our power's managing that. I mean, it's more expensive to run that than it is the woot farm. I mean, we're doing all right. How much of a drain? 4,000. My gosh. So that means the farm's going to be running like crazy. I've actually drained all of these as well. I guess it's draining 4,000. It's minus 46 RF a tick because it's got to fill up its internal buffer, hasn't it? I think that's why. I do think that's why. Does this have redstone control over there? Oh, we're getting 3 ender pearls now. Maybe I could turn this guy off. How are we doing for power? It's almost hit its limit. 5, 4, 3. Right, it's running out of power because I can't keep up. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's not good. That is actually terrible. I am going to switch. I don't want to switch it off. Well, I do want to switch it off. Okay. Let's head over here. Let's go get out of the chicken pen. Let's go and cool down a minute, because I can't charge my my backpack thing because I've run out of power, and that's why I'm heating up. There we go, that's cool. Let's head over to here. Let's make a lever, and let's see if we can turn this thing off with a lever. Hopefully, we can do that. There we go. Cool, cool. Whoops. Stay on, stay off. Currently harvestable is factory is running. Factory is stopped. There we go, cool. And we got 4, nice. Okay, so factory is stopped. That's not going to start doing anything and wasting power. So power should just constantly build up on that now, which means that power should constantly build up on these guys. And hopefully, we're running enough power to build upon these guys. But it's okay, because I do have a plan. I'm not going to do that today. I am not going to do my plan today, but I do have a plan to look at... is it Tech Reborn? I think it is. At Tech Reborn. And we are looking for this guy. Environmental tech, I should have said. I want to make this guy, the solar cell. It puts out a lot of power. I mean, it's cheap and easy to make all of this. Look, I can make like three of those. There we go. And then I can make like all of this. Clear glass from environmental tech. Let's have a look how that's made. So it's enriched sand. We can make a bunch of this. Let's just do a stack. There we go. Put that into this furnace. I had to make this furnace because I didn't have any spare electric furnaces. There we go. So let's throw all of this in. We don't need the mob factory layout at the moment. Throw you guys in. Let's take that experience, please. Thank you. Environmental tech. Yeah, that's Enviro. Solar cell, clear glass, all of that business. Where's the rest of it? There's other parts of it. That's the void ore miner, which we can make at some point. Ah, solar panel control tier 1. It requires empowered diamantine crystals for me to make this guy. So, yeah, it's not good. It's not good. I mean, can I make this? Has this got a crafting... alabaster or basalt? I have neither. Is that craftable? It comes from the void ore miner. Of course it would. Absolutely. Yes. I would like this though. I might have got one at the beginning of the... No, because it would come up here, surely. If I type in WIP, nope. What was it called again? Digital guide. Right. Okay. Digital guide. Yeah, I don't have that guy. That's a shame. But anyway, that's the plan. I would like to do that. Make the solar panel, and that's why I've set up the actually additions down here, so that I can make the empowered diamantine crystals, and then make all that good stuff. But we have some stuff to do. We have to finish off where we left off last episode, and that was a dungeon. I feel like we should go back there, see what we can get. Hopefully, get some decent loot. I don't really feel like I need that anymore, and that can go away. So let's head over there. Let's see whether we can get some decent loot out of that place. We'll see what happens. Give me a few minutes, and I'll be back shortly. Okay, here we are, back in the dungeon. Let's see what we can get. I'm a little bit nervous, if I'm honest. I am a little bit nervous. Only because I know I will probably get my butt kicked and die a couple of times. But we'll see what happens. We'll see. Right. Let's torch that spawner as well. There we go. Beautiful. Whoa. What happened? I need to know where I am. I'm going this way, right? Okay. Doesn't look like I've been here before. Okay. Let's torch these guys up. Is that spider coming to fight? Okay. Any more. Right. Ow! I thought you was invisible then. Go away. So they shouldn't spawn, provided I put enough torches on them. Oh, right. Here we go. So it's just a few zombies. It's alright. We can deal with this. That's fine. Cool. Roast chicken, potion of healing, apple. Right. Ow! Oh, he's coming from up there. That's where that's coming from. Okay. There we go. Cool. Alright. Let's have a look around. Alright, there's a chest here. some bread. That's all that's really worth taking out of there. Get wrecked. Ah, whoa, it's a compressed spider. I didn't even read. That's my fault. I do this too often. I get too excited, and then I kill a compressed spider or I do something stupid, and I always end up paying for it some way or another. I'm gonna die. If I don't kill this guy, I'm gonna die. Cool. Right, what was in that chest? Iron Sword Soul Stealer. Nothing of value, really. But there's a mob spawner there, so let's get that guy. There we go. Hopefully that'll stop spawning. Just go away. Leave me alone. Oh, I thought I landed in lava then. Stop. Just stop. Leave me alone. I'm going up here for now. Where is this? Where's it? This is like a random ladder in the middle of the desert. Right, let me eat some food. Okay, I'm ready. Let's do this. Go away. Leave me alone. I don't know whether this place is worth exploring or not. There's some people. There we go. Yeah. Let's have a look. Oh, diamond. Thank you. Wow. Lots of bad stuff. Go away. Go away. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. Let's just go around, hit all of the other guys here. Anything? No. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I think what the plan is with things like that is get in there, put lots and lots of stuff down, and you'll be all right. I think that's the plan. How are we doing for power? Yes, power is generating. Where? I didn't even put that on. So, that was silly. But guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it there. Next episode, we'll get into some actually additions. I would like to start making that solar panel and get our power just like running massively brilliant and stuff like that. In actual fact, I wanted to test if I switch this on now. Right, that's got its full buffer, so that's okay. I'm wondering what the power drain is on our system, because I think we're only producing like 400 RF a tick. Yeah. Oh, we have a gain. And then we have a drain. So power's not, it's not perfect. It seems to be going up. Are we doing good here? No, we're going down again. I don't know. What I'm going to do is I'm going to leave that running, and I'm just going to see what happens to power. In actual fact, I might just go AFK for a bit and just see how much we can get from that spawner. Hopefully get some decent loot from there. It's going to be Enderman, but Enderman heads would be nice. But yeah, that's what I'm going to do. But anyway, guys, like I say, that's the end of this episode today. If you did enjoy, then please do hit that like button down below. Also, if you're new to my channel, you know what to do. Please do subscribe for daily Minecraft videos and tell all your friends about the channel and stuff like that. I think next episode or next video will be Invasion, because I know you guys love that. And then we'll go back to Feed the Beast Beyond and finish some stuff there. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. I've been Stomp the Bean. This has been Forever Stranded.